Well, I'm pleased with the gains that we've made here in Hastings and across the south, and indeed in other parts of the country, in Derbyshire and elsewhere. We're still waiting for the full results to come in. I also recognise, having gone round the country during this campaign, the vote for UKIP, the two-thirds of people who didn't vote, that there are still lots of people saying, can anyone turn this country round? I believe Labour can, and we're carrying on that work to convince people that we can.